Hi, I'm Jonathan Spragg from Meet the Boss TV. This week, Austin, Texas, home to the flagship campus of AMD, the global technology company that says that it is dedicated to igniting the next generation of computer and graphic solutions for home, work and play. Sounds great, but how many consumers base their purchasing decisions on microchips? Well, the man that's faced that challenge every day is the Senior Vice President and Chief Marketing Officer of AMD, Nigel Dessau.
I think in marketing, if we're not careful, we've introduced so many metrics that sort of tell us everything can actually help us to do nothing. It's actually the classic marketing problem that we have, that we actually have two fundamentally different audiences to deal with. At the end of the day, it's really what are we going to do to generate the profit of the company.
To watch this program in full and many more, register now at meettheboss.tv.